violent movement, but we are prepared to die to nourish the freedom of liberty, to nourish the tree of liberty.
Resist, being ready for sublime sacrifices, non-violent movement, in order to throw out the new dictatorship, to save the countries, and I'm deeply convinced that we will win.
Crise democratis profundintare.
I'm prepared for everything, but it is very important for me to work until my last moment, and I will do. That's I'm not at all impressed by what they are proceeding and doing. No.